The gem shell could soon become a permanent fixture in the city.
A project that is called 22nd Street View is looking to build a year-round showcase. Just take a look. These are artistic renderings of what the 150,000 square foot building would look like. The first two floors would be sold as a permanent location to vendors, and the third floor would be an open rental space for everything from car shows to weddings. The group bought 6.5 acres last October for this development, and now they have to recruit people to buy at least half of the 80-plus rooms before they can move forward.
The critical mass that will enable us to fund banking, the construction loan, is 50% of the rooms pre-sold. Once we get to that magic number, which is 43, then we can break ground and start almost immediately.
Project partner Lowell Carhart says they're ahead of schedule with 32 rooms reserved. If they don't get enough, he says, they will build in phases.